magnified so many times. Childish delight, I would have touched it like a child, but knew my finger could but have touched cold stone and water. I grew wild, even accusing heaven because it had set down among its laws. Nothing that we love over much is ponderable to our touch. I dream towards break of day, the cold blown spray in my nostril, but she that beside me lay and watched it bitterly. The marvelous stag of Arthur, that lofty white stag.